Lane number one from Wilton, Ed Stolarski. Lane number two from Cheshire, Joshua Firth. Lane number three from Wilton. He was 10th last year in this event. 10th and 100 back this week. Nathaniel Boley. Lane number four, Northwest North Carolina's Parker Boutwell. Lane number five, 19th in this event last year from Countryside, Noah Worobetz. Lane number six from West Cook. He was 13th and 100 back this week. Third last year in this event, Kyle Patnode. Lane number seven from Rapid Area, Joey Puglesi. Lane number eight from Sarasota, Keenan Dole. Saw him in the 1500 the other night. Lane number nine from Kishwaukee, Jack Fergus. And in lane number 10, 20th in this event last year from Greensboro, Peter Brower. Kyle Patnode, followed by Nathaniel Boley, and then Joey Puglesi. Patnode out 103.23. Two 100s faster than his morning swim. He'll need to back half it to improve. Into the 150 wall, still Patnode. 137.25, 7 100ths is ahead of Boley. Puglisi still in the mix also. Boley will be heading off to Williams. They're trying to finish. They saw the times on the board. Here comes Nathaniel Boley, Wilton Waiwahoo. Heading off to Williams in the fall. He goes 210.93, takes the console final, followed by Kyle Patnode. Nice finish there by Parker Boutwell as he moves up on that last 50. Great job, gentlemen.